What's up, dogs and all guys? Just a little prelude to the ALAD V showdown, and it's how to get the ALAD V nav core. It's a little bit quicker than just searching around in the hives, trying to find the what the heck are they called? Hold on. Yeah, so you can do the hive infestation. I think there's one other. I think you have to do the hive one, personally. I think it's just the hive infestation. But you gotta find the caches. Now, the caches are great and all, but they don't guarantee the ALAD V nav coordinates. So, let's go to my mail. I just did something. Communication. Inbox. So I did, see I got a ALAD V nav coordinate for doing the Corpus battle pay. Small token of appreciation for your efforts. And I'll show you what I did on that, because there's another one up right now. And you have to keep an eye out. It might not be up all the time, but it's under the invasions. As you can see, it says MUTALIST ALAD V right here. There was another one that I did yesterday on Bail in, was it Europa? Right here. Yeah, so this was it yesterday, and you can get the ALAD V.
The system needs you.
Here you can get a blueprint, mission. Here you can get a fielder on. So you gotta keep an eye out for these, as well as Samantha. So, and then you choose to support, obviously, this side, and you gotta do three of them. So we're gonna do the quick two. There's a lot of people doing them, so you can kinda just cruise right through them. And if you're a high level and you're up to Eris like I am, doing Neptune missions really isn't that tough anymore. So we'll just go through these. I'll just go through one and then I'll skip ahead to the ALAD V mission, and then we can finally put an end to the Patient Zero mission. So just a little aside to kind of help people out there that are stuck on this mission, because I saw a few people, especially in the wiki forums, like, where do I find any ALAD V? Oh, I can't get any. And there's more than one way than the wiki describes, so, and this is another one.
We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target
crap,
escape.
Look at that. Let's start.
This place is crawling with infested.
Ching.
Unfortunately, something far more ominous awaits.
Lotus.
Make your way deeper into the base.
Dying here. Hey, if you ain't dying, you ain't trying. Why am I trying? What's up, boiler room? Panic room? Oh, you dead. Going up. That guy had quite the move there. That was nice. Oh, there he is, Forid. Forid the Horrid. Oh, look at that, I got full energy already. We're just gonna cruise right through Horrid. Trying to spend too much time fucking around with these foolish ghouls. Trying to help out the guys that are coming behind me. Guys doing the mission for the first time, for all I know.
The creature is incredibly agile for a deformed quadruped. Keep moving to avoid being crushed.
Okay, yeah.
Listen for its screams. This will mean you are getting close.
Alright, we're getting close. See ya! Listen, Abandra. Oh, that's purpose of my ally, I forgot. I'm gonna slice up everything I see. There he is. Wow, look at that. That head. Assimilate, Hard Dog 25, smiley, winky face.
Target assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
I mean, this is so easy to get an ALAD B. Usually the mission ends in a day. The fail mission didn't end until the next day, so that's why I was in my mail today. Uh-oh. Ooh. That almost happened.
Transference still holding.
Thanks for the update, yeah. Out of here. Here we go. Why the hell did he beat me here? I'm the one that found the secret route. I'm the motherfucking secret. Boom! Got him. Give some. Oh, I'll give some affinity. Ah. Great, that dude's like way behind. I think people like to carry him, right? There we go. Excellent.
Let's get
you also
here.
Get the Nyx Neuroptics. The Nyx, Nyx stuff. Oh, I must have not beat this guy before. Well, he's dead now. Getting close on the red veil. I've been saving up my credits. I think I'm up to about 900,000. I'm almost to 1,000,000 credits. Cool. So I will cut from here into the ALAD V battle. And let's see if we can take it down and end Patient Zero's reign. Take care, see you in a second. What's up, dogs and dog? It's ow. It is time.
Do you remember?
I've done it.
War,
shut up, Ortis.
Operator?
Damn it.
Ortis,
you're ruining my intro.
Misplaced those memories.
Anyways, I got the 3 ALAD V nav coordinates, as you saw in my previous like little section. Burst in prime. Burst in prime, dual Kamas prime. Ooh, I need another blade for that. I picked up a bunch of Axie relics, that's what I'm wondering. Hate. What am I looking for? ALAD V, there it is, got it. Okay, cool, so that's owned. I only get one shot at it. Let's see, Nidus, Nyx system, Nyx prime. Penta ready to claim, we'll grab that. I just need to upgrade another gun. Tigris Prime, almost got that. Trinity Prime. Systems! Check this out. Oh, snap. I got it all. We're building our first Prime Warframe. Boom. I think I got enough. I only have 960,000 credits. Ay caramba, I can't believe it. 3 days. For my Trinity Prime. Alright, I gotta make sure I have my Lex Prime on. Which I don't. So I'm trying to upgrade. Okay. I gotta ask Henry or anybody out there.
Now get out there.
So I got actions. I got this focus lens. I didn't look into it.
Make the Lotus proud.
Ortis! Enough. So what I can do is install this. I have one lens. I just was futzing around and saw that I have this lens. Should I install this on a gun? Should I install this on a frame? Should I install it on something else? You know, my carrier prime. Let me know what I should install. I mean, I could look it up too, but just let me know what I should install that on. What am I doing? I don't want that. Equip. There we go. We want Penta. So I'm not gonna use it. I'm just trying to get my mastery upgraded. Okay. ALAD V. No, don't want that. Don't care. What the heck? Where's ALAD V? Well, I mean, it's got to be out right here, right? There he is. Mutalist ALAD V assassinate. We got one chance at it. One shot. That's what you've got. Heart dogs will give it all you got. I got some mail here from Gulf Galaxy. What the heck is this? Thank you for being a loyal member. Wow. Yeah, thanks a lot. My Gulf Galaxy is near my house is moving, so now I gotta go way, way out of my way.
The assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy.
Wait, I remember these monsters from long ago.
Oh, Alan, do you?
Sick. The infestation has infiltrated his mind. It has him doing its bidding. You're here to stop him, but in doing so, you will also be showing him mercy. The mercy of freeing him from the infestation.
Oh, is that what I'm going to
attack
doing
us on? And we will counter.
Give me that ferrite. Press. Got a problem? See ya. Like, coming out of nowhere? They are coming out of nowhere.
Do you
oh no, they're
this
not.
Collar? This collar will let you see like I see. It will let you watch what I want.
I'll be smart about this guy. He's not like crying here. Kind of seems awesome. Leaper! Don't raise your leg, dude. Put your leg down. You lose a friend. Alright, let's, ooh, hello. Wah. I need all the energy I can get. That's why I'm doing a little searchy here. Let's go this way. Can't spend forever. I got that first part recorded earlier. That's gonna add some time. I don't want this video to be too long. Oh, get assassinated. Plus energy, that was gonna do a bit of a good one. Oh, how the hell did he see me? He sensed I was there. Ooh, that hurt. Tuh. Just like real quick. Get spun on. Oh, that got tough. Get some rest. Not that tough.
There I go again, giving you too much credit. Must I always show you the way forward?
Yeah, you must. Please. Help me. I am too simple. I just got an 89 on my reading test that my wife gave me the other day, so I'm in the top 89%. I can't be that moron.
I will consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
I'm reading at a 16th grade level. Part of her schooling, she's gotta give. I've been tested so much in the last 2 weeks for my wife going to school. I don't think I've ever been tested this much. Not even easy. Okay. I gotta take Scantrons. I've been taking a Scantron thing in like 10 years.
You have one more chance. Come to me, and I will
Niznos.
Show you the magic of this
What's up, baby?
Gift.
Hey.
See ya. Tello, Tello, why must you always work against progress.
Oh, look at that. I am maxed out on power. Oh, crap!
Things would have been different if you tried to work with
Guten Nacht, brah. Oh! Look! Nice visor! Nice donut. Aha! What the hell is that?
Assassination plan. We know what to do.
Yeah, shoot
him. Try this.
Ow. Good move there, brah. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Down. Oh, he is down here. Oh, hey, what's up, bruh? Wow, okay.
Ready?
Wow, I'm not doing any damage to him at all. Am I? Apparently I am. Oh, so I gotta, when he's like starts to fire, that's why I gotta hit him. Yeah, a couple hits on him there. Crap, I want to reload, huh? Alright, I gotta figure out why I need to hit on this guy. Aha, see what it when his when he puts down his metal down to shoot. I gotta hit him. Oh, he got wrecked there. He got absolutely wrecked. What's up, bro? Come on, bro. Shot it right out of the air, bro.
You're only hurting yourself, Tenno.
He didn't like that idea. What the hell?
Ready?
Ah, that's heavy damage. Come on, show your pretty little dumpster face. Energy. Ow. Yeah, stay in that mode, oh you little punk. Oh, I wrecked him there. Damn near killed him. Come on now. Come on. Show your face.
Try this.
Yeah, I'll take that hit. I don't give a crap. Oh, Hold on, you stay like that. I gotta reload. Get up, boy.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, this guy. This guy's weaker than weak. Oh, you gotta be Josh.
Makes me strong.
Come on, show your face.
For the Mutalist Empire. Try this.
Yourself, Tenno. Well, he didn't want to stay in that very long, did he? Stuck in a wall.
Here.
All right, he's doing that crap. Whoa. So close to dead.
Ready?
Oh. How? How is he not dead? Come on, ready?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, all right. I thought I'd get us a slip magazine from that tool.
Nice work taking down the VIP.
You gotta be joshing me. What sort of reward is that? Oh, hello. It might be tougher to get out of here than it was to get in here. Thank you for the power. Unbelievable. Open sesame, all right. Wasn't that hard. I have to figure out what to do. That assassinated guy on Earth said you had to be like level 25. That guy was way tougher. Oh, now they're trying to overwhelm me here. Good luck, I say. You gotta realize who I am? Dumb. I'm coming for you.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming.
Oh, we do, huh? Gee, that's only been going on for the last year. Get away from me. Is that an argon crystal? Oh, just a ferrite deposit. There we go, done. Get assassinated. Maybe it'll actually count this time.
Let's get out of here.
Mesa system blueprint. Mesa systems. Huh. That's all I get out of that. Three nav cords. That was alright. That fool is done. And we are moving on. Next mission. Next mission. Next! Oh, look at this. Wow. This comes up. 80 endo. Oh, my dear lord. Oh, my actions have consequences.
Unread inbox messages make me ill.
Detain, extract. I might have to do that on my lonesome. I didn't even get like a sigil or anything from that. That was kind of a weak ending. There was no cutscene, there was nothing. Go in there and destroy him. Backdraft. I should sell some of the junk that I don't need. Alright, cool. Well, we moved on. Am I? Oh, I'm so close. I didn't even gain a level in my Penta. But yeah, that mission's done. Patient Zero's done. ALAD V done, hopefully for good. Kill that guy like two or three times already. So I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like the video if you did. Comment, subscribe. I'll be playing with the Trinity Prime here soon. And then we got another mission that we are coming up to, and I think that's the Jordas Verdict. The Jordas Precept. Jordas Precept. So we can do that one starting... oh, that's the verdict. That's the big one. That's I guess you need like an entire team for that one. So, but we got the Jordas Precept. We'll continue with that one. And yeah, like the video, comment, subscribe. We'll see you next time for more Warframe action. Take care. Thank you for checking out this latest video. If you like the video, hit like. If you have a comment about the video, comment. And also subscribe if you have not done so. Thank you so much. And we'll see you next time. Take care.